But knowing that, knowing how much depends on bringing Americans together, we cannot risk alienating Americans at this critical moment. And that's where I part ways with my friend Senator Sanders. And I know we're in the neighborhood. He's right across the river. And I respect his intentions. But I also am so concerned at a moment like this, where we have an extraordinary, historic American majority, for example, ready to deliver health care for every American, ready to act to ensure that there is no such thing as an uninsured American. Just so long as we don't force every American onto that public plan. That's the opportunity in front of us, or the risk, if we take it all the way to the extreme.